I have a 4-year-old son. His name is Geje. It's an abbreviation of Castel Achilles Gerard Eustaquio.
Come on, impress me!
He's my ultimate golden strap. He means the world to me.
Knuckles.
When you're so much tired and go home, you see your son, it's like everything refreshed to back to normal. It gives joy inside my heart, can't be bought, can't be replaced. I have a perfect relationship with my son. My dad and I didn't have that so much bonding when we were kids. That's why I'm taking every chance this time with my kid. I send him to school, I fetch him from school, we play, we go to the park, we tour around. You know, we go to the mountains, we can do those stuff when I was not yet a champion. Now that I'm a champion, my time is like I have to divide it. I have to spend 4 hours I have to spend in the gym. And then in the morning, I have to spend 4 hours for my kid. And then in the evening, I have to train, I have to keep training. And studying my opponents, people who are in the title contention. It's hard, but it's not impossible.
Geje Eustaquio, Eustaquio!
I don't live with my own self. There's a little kid hoping for me. There's a little kid waiting for me to go home. And a little kid who is depending on me.
It's gold for Geje Eustaquio!
I fight now so that he don't need to fight in the future in order to have a better life.
A true Rocky story!